The 10th Thailand League Sepak Takraw Challenge was held on August the 15th at the indoor stadium of school number 7 and had teams from Pattaya and Bangkok playing some very exciting matches. First division victory went to Pattaya team, winning the fifth final set after a long fight. And in the second division, the Bangkok team was more prepared and won 3-1.